welcome back, Ark Survival Evolved. Dude, why are you poking me with the spear at the beginning of the game?
We are friends. This is the spear of friendship. Oh, slingshot.
So at night, we ran to one of those light towers, and it really only gave us a slingshot is all it gave us.
You got a blueprint for a torch that we already can make.
A blueprint for a torch that we can actually make already, so... But thank you guys so much for the support on this. You guys have been really overwhelming, and it's awesome because it's a really fun game to play, and you guys are enjoying watching it, so thank you guys!
Yeah, when we see those likes coming in, we know you guys are loving it! We
appreciate that. All right, let's do this. Let's go, friend.
All right, I think there's something out there, though.
All right, do it.
Sand! Dude, I almost... Well, I ran for 2 seconds, and I'm hot already.
Well, you ran by the fire. There's no meat in here, right?
Maybe I ran in the fire.
All right, we're good.
Okay, where do you want to go, friend?
Oh, one thing to remember, because when the game first came out and I just came in single player, I pissed off a trike, right? Would be up there. And I ran home, and I ran all the way down the water, and he's like, ha, screw you. And he attacked my house and destroyed everything in it.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So we never run back here.
The bed, the boxes, everything gonzo.
Hey, I got an idea. Yep. Dude, why don't we run this way towards that white beacon? It's a new area, and we might get something when we get...
Okay. Yeah. Let's do it.
Wow, that was a good jump.
Ready?
Oh, wow. Dude, I don't want to cross the water.
Oh, dude, I jumped over that palm tree.
I saw it tickle your bum.
Tickle, tickle.
Dude, I don't want to cross the water.
Hey, listen, when you died, I came up this way right here. I came up through here and swam across this water, so.
Okay, whoa, what is this pterodactyl doing?
Now, remember, there might be piranha in here. Same waterway.
I know, you swim first.
All right. Oh, it's cold. It's cold.
Okay, you're cold.
Ah, piranha! He's on me!
Dude.
He's on me.
No, he's not. I stabbed him once.
The music
Oh, no, he's on me!
Piranha time.
I don't want to die again.
In the city.
Dude.
Where is he?
They use fighting me.
I'll take care of him, dude. I got...
Right there! Do you see? Oh, dude.
Dude, the stupid slingshot dude is so bad.
Yeah, you're like, ping.
Oh, my gosh.
All right, let's...
All right. You want to cut across?
Sure.
Let's go up this way. This looks like a path, dude.
Oh, my goodness.
Does this look like a path?
Yeah, you found it, and it's done.
And the path is gone.
Oh, why was that? That was really
What
fast.
Are those trees shaking for?
Get it. Oh, dude. Oh, no. It was a pterodactyl. Or whatever they want to call it.
I just got two hide hitting him with my torch.
Oh, you're hot. Oh, dude.
It's hard to get up that, huh? Wow, some of these areas are steep. You can't get up them.
Come on. Oh, we might need torches.
Yeah, you might.
Torch time.
All right, we're going in. We're in deep, you guys. We're in deep right now.
Oh, holy man. Cow. Do you even know where you're going?
I'm just cutting across. Just cut. Hey, dodo bird. Oh, torch is gone.
You could drag the body if you wanted.
All right, so that torch... you know what? I'm just going to throw it away. Drop, because I've got another one right here.
I could repair it. I got 4 hide off that.
Nice, dude. All right, let's get through here. Here's another dodo.
I don't want to use my spear on him. But we do need the hide, though, right?
Yeah, we need hide, because whenever the next weapon or better clothes come up, we want to be able to do that. So seems like hide is the way to go.
All
right.
We want to wear our YMCA leather vests all over the place.
Guess what? We're right back to the shore. Guess we'll just run down the shoreline.
We did it! Get the dodo! Where did that thing go, though? Did we miss
it?
I think we were too slow or something, dude. Well, at least we're exploring this area.
6 hide, dude!
From just the dodos?
Dodo. Yeah, we missed that one.
Dang it!
Well, this is a new area, though.
Yeah, let's go. Let's explore.
We need hide. Hide is the thing of the day. Hide time.
Yep, lots of it, because we want new clothing. So delicious. Oh, I was about to jump in the water. You know what I want to do? So I want to kill one of those piranha, dude. I don't like them at all.
Dude, I just went to the bathroom.
In the water?
No, on the shoreline.
I don't see him any.
Who wants a piece? Dude, that up there, look, wait, did I see a thing in the, oh, there's one way back there off to my left.
Two, what do you mean, another drop thing?
One of those drops.
Drop it like it's hot.
Oh, there's one over there, dude, green though.
Yep.
Is green a higher level?
Yeah, I know when we went out after one or two, we couldn't access it.
Well, did,
maybe it's like level 10 or 15 or something.
The one we got last time was kind of white.
Raptor!
Where?
Right behind you.
No, that's one of the little guys.
It's bitter. Okay. Oh, jeez, dude. Oh, scared. What are you doing? Get out of here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you want some of this? Oh, he spit on me!
You got him.
I can't see. You're going to have to hit him.
You killed a level 7 dildo. Oh, it's a dillo.
Dillo. Dude, 8 hide! No way, hold on, dude. Am I really getting it? 23 hide already.
No.
Yeah.
How much do I have? 4.
You're good.
I added 4 to the entire collection.
You, sir, are good. We can't get up this rock face here. Go down this way.
Certain things, I remember reading, like, you can make dyes and all sorts of, oh.
Yeah, there's that mortar and pestle. There's a lot of things that.
We gotta find metal, dude, so that we can actually.
I got 3 metal from hitting one of these rocks like this.
Yeah, because if we can make it, if we unlock, like, the metal hatchet or the metal pick, we get.
Oh, even... there's one of those alligators you wanted to see. Look.
Oh, yeah. Oh, jeez.
He's big.
Dude, a lot of hide in that. Oh, he's aggressive, dude. He's aggressive.
Let's get him, dude.
Oh, no, look. No, he's a tail whipper.
Let's get him.
Yeah, you say that, and yet you're staying back. Go and get him. You be the... Oh, jeez.
Oh, I hit him!
Oh. I don't know if he's going to whip that tail.
Oh, look, he's... Look. He's sinking low. Oh, he bit you! He bit you! How's your health?
Oh, no. Bad time to look. Hey,
he likes you.
Stop leaning him towards me if I
can. No, your health is right there on the right side. Bottom cross thing. Nice. He can't climb that hill. No way, alligator. You can't climb up here. Oh, he's attacking that other dude. Trike! Trike is on our side, dude. Look at him.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Look, one of them will be weakened.
We'll take advantage of the fight, dude. Wow, dude.
Yeah. No, the trike is owning him.
He is owning face. Oh my gosh, dude.
Yeah.
Dude, the other trike is coming in to help, dude. Double team. Oh.
Dude, I killed him.
Dude, it counted for the kill.
Yep.
Lead the trikes away, dude.
Yeah, we're a good team, Trike.
Dude, hide.
He's coming back. Dude, you gotta get out of there.
Dude, I was getting hide for days, though. Dude, I had 22 hide when I got triked. Go back in on that thing.
They're both after you, though.
Go back in on that thing. Dude, I didn't mean to hit you. Trike, I was on your side.
Oh, it's gone. Dude, you did not. They were not amused. Oh, they're both still after you.
Are they
you.
Still after me?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Get me on the rock for Pete's sake.
Oh my.
Are they still pissed?
I don't think they're super happy about the situation.
Dude, Mr. Alligator gave me 22. Now I'm up to 45 hide in some raw prime meat.
That thing gave you 22.
Yeah. It was awesome sauce. Dude, I'm hungry now too. Delicious food.
All right. I need food as well.
Come up here, where I'm at.
Where are you?
Up the rock face. Yeah, just go up behind you. Yeah, that way, yep. We'll run up this hill.
I gotta get some Azul berries and some Tintos.
Tinto time!
Stimberries. Stimalicious.
Dude, that dude got double teamed by the trikes.
Well, I thought for XP reasons, I
did he give you a level up for killing him?
No, I don't know how much it gave me. I wish.
What level are you right now?
I'm level 7.
Well, we're both 7 still. How many XP are you into level 7?
232.
Oh yeah, it definitely gave you some because.
Yeah, so we should do that, dude. Engage them, let them weaken each other. We go in. All we do is go in there and stab them. It's like taking advantage of the situation.
Give them the old stab.
Stab.
See what's up here, dude.
You like my spear?
This is a whole new area up here too that we haven't been in. Clip.
World. Oh, narco berries. Not so good.
Yeah, eat them.
Come on, stim berries. One of them, I think, dehydrates you, though, eh?
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm going to read which one.
The sun is real up here.
It's blazing hot. It's hot.
Hey, there's one of those slugs over there.
Oh, the ones that we never got to get?
Oh, is that a raptor, though?
Uh-oh.
Added one spoiled meat. That prime meat spoils so fast.
Yep. Tasting can be used to make red dye. Get rid of the narco berries. What? Get rid of the narco berries. What is this? We'll dehydrate you. Don't eat the stim berries.
Oh, that's why I got dehydrated so fast.
Dehydrate you. Yep, forget it. It gives you something else, but I'm not interested in anything that's going to dehydrate me. Right. Where did you go down?
No, around the rock. Right here, blob.
What?
Right here, behind you.
Oh. Right here, blob.
All right.
Is that what, does my name say blob?
Yes, sir. There's one of those things right there. Look at this big open area. I wanted to kind of go up there.
Is that a spitter?
Yeah, it's a spitter.
Spitter!
Yeah, put that in your pipe and smoke it, spitter.
Yep, you killed that dillo.
To hide.
Dillo time in the city. All right,
up this way.
What about one of that chubby thing over here?
No, up this way. There's something good up here. Come on.
What?
Up this hill, let's go.
Go, 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 go.
Right there,
what is
that thing. Yeah.
Dude, they're fighting.
Yep, get in there.
What is that? Is that a T-Rex?
No, he's eating something. I think it's a raptor.
Oh shoot, he's coming after you. Oh shoot!
I'm dead!
Oh my god!
Is he on me?
I don't know, I'm not looking back, dude. I'm just running.
He's on me, I can hear him!
I don't know where you are.
I'm running like the wind.
Oh no, I lost you, dude. Did you go up the hill or down?
No,
the hill?
I jumped down the hill. Oh, he's still.
Oh, you! I just defecated.
I'm gonna hide over here. You might see me here.
Did you go towards the area we were going, or back the other way?
Hold on. Hold on. I'm crouched down, dude.
Okay, Stegosaurus.
Maybe he smells the raw meat on me.
Is that a dodo?
Oh my gosh, dude, he's all around. I can hear him.
Alright, I'm trying to see where
you
are.
Oh, he found me!
Oh shoot, dude. I don't know where you are. Oh no, is that a raptor? No, it's a spitter. Oh shoot, come on.
Dude, we're gonna have to kill this guy.
I don't even know.
Oh, my health is at half.
I don't know where you are.
I'm dehydrated. I'm up in the hills. I'm running back toward you where I first started.
Okay, well, I'm there. Oh, shoot. Something's after me. Why do I got music? Why do I got music?
Oh. He caught, dude.
He killed caught by me. A raptor. Was that just a raptor that you...
It was totally quiet.
Yeah.
And then so I slowed down to get some berries. Hey, it actually shows the location you were killed at, I think.
Well, I hope so. That'll work great.
Well, I just respawned on the bed. All right, so I don't have anything. Man, it's going to be impossible to find where I was. You know what I mean? Because I was running like crazy. My main thing, I had all that hide, dude. Are you still there?
Yeah, yeah. Oh. I'm sorry. I'm in the middle of a fight.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, I had, dude, I had a bunch of hide and spears. It's really all I'm concerned about is the hide, and I could make spears again, but...
Wow,
you know, dude, that guy was relentless. He did not want to... The last time I got chased by a raptor, it seemed like you were able to kill him pretty quick. Maybe they're relentless, but you can kill them.
I don't know, but I have 34 hide. I just got 24 off that chubby thing that I... Oh, shoot, what is that?
Hopefully it's a raptor.
I'm trying to bring stuff back.
Dude, I had like 45 hide. Is this...
Oh, it's me. I'm dehydrated. Oh, my God, I need water.
I'm going to try and find where I was, but I don't think it's going to be possible. Oh, jeez. Dude.
Come on, please,
I think
don't
the same raptor is here.
Oh, shoot, that's another raptor.
Dude, I think
I'm dehydrating really bad. I'm going to die.
You guys, does this look familiar at all, where I died? Maybe up here? I thought I was getting close to going toward the house, and then I doubled back, thinking I lost him.
Oh, shoot. That guy just gave me...
Is that blood? No.
Free kill. That raptor tried killing one of these trikes.
Oh, man.
There we go. There we go.
Doesn't this look like maybe where I was running? Yeah. I ran back this way somewhere.
Dude, I don't know how to get back to where we were, though.
Dude, I'm right somewhere by where I died, but I can't...
Oh, shoot. That's a raptor. No.
Tell.
No. Oh, and that's one of those giant alligators. Holy
Maybe they'll
Toledo.
Fight each other.
Oh, shoot. I'm coming back into the trikes.
I doubled back around. And I ran somewhere back up this way. Dude, I'm so close to finding where I was.
He just made me poo.
Nice.
Oh, no. The trikes are fighting him now. It's 4v one of those. 5v one of them. Dude, they're going to destroy that dude.
Nice.
Oh, my God. That is awesome. No, stop hitting him into the water, man.
Where's my body at? There's no way to see the body, huh? Can you zoom in on this?
Oh, my God. Dude.
That's it. That's what the map looks like. Yeah. You know, unfortunately, I found where I ran, where I was, basically, but when I was running away the second time, I don't remember how far I got. And the body's probably decomposed by now.
Well, my problem is I'm down by that water that we were heading to.
Mm-hmm.
And I have... Is this guy alive or dead?
Alright, you guys, so I was here, right? I was around this corner right here, right? And then when he attacked, I ran down this way.
Maybe you can help... You can help find me if you look on the shore down on the beach there that we were heading to, you know, down that hill.
Yeah.
Because there's like three trikes. If I can spot you, if you can see me, I'll find my way home. I have a lot of stuff. I have 40 hide.
Oh, I found the raptor that killed me. I'm dead again.
Oh, dude.
I'm so close to where my body was to get... Because I have nothing. I have zero.
I need to eat because I'm going to die again. Oh, no. Oh, it's a dodo.
That wasn't my body right there, was it? Now I'm dehydrated in the middle of the forest. Awesome. All right, I'm going down the water. I'll come find you then. I lost all that hide. Almost 40, right. 45 hide, 46 hide, I think.
I have 54.
All right.
So if you can find me, then... The problem is I'm running real low on food. I'm going to be starving soon.
Hang on. Woo! Not enough stamina. I'm in the water. Drink, meaty, drink! All right, good there.
All right, let me... I got to eat.
I'm going to come find you.
I was so close, dude.
I knew exactly. Like, I found the place where I had stopped and hid the first time he was chasing me.
Yeah, yeah.
And then when he found me, I took off running. And I thought I lost him because the music stopped. So I stopped to get berries.
Yeah.
For hydration. And yeah, he ate me. But I couldn't find that second place I ran to. I found the first place. All right. So you are up here.
No, I'm down on the beach.
Oh, you're on the beach now?
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Well, I had to go down there because I went after that alligator thing.
All right. Just stay by the water. I'll get you. I'll get you, friend.
Because I got a little confused as to where to go. I can see one of those giant towers.
Way off in the distance?
Yeah.
Oops, oh. I just went to the bathroom. My bad.
Maybe I should... Oh, yeah, I had to go too. It's important that you know when to go poo so you can run fast.
So if you're looking at that tower off in the distance...
Yeah.
If you look behind you, do you see like a thing with a like an electricity globe up there at the top? One of those...
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's coming down right now. The white thing?
Yeah, is that behind you?
If I'm looking at it, it's slightly behind, only slight. I'm almost parallel with it on the right-hand side of me.
Oh, wow.
Down on the river there.
Okay. You must have ran down pretty far.
Well, when that thing was chasing you, I just ran. I don't even know where I was running. That thing's almost on the ground, too. I'm close to it, but I'd rather get back home. I just want to go home.
You're really far away from home if you're where you say you are. All right, so is there an inlet?
Yeah, there's a river like going out to the ocean and coming in that separates me from the other side where that white thing is.
Okay, so I'm here.
What?
If you come out toward the ocean.
Okay, towards the ocean?
Yep.
Okay. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, shoot, it's one of the spitters. It's one of the spitters. Don't get me.
We got a spitter.
Oh, I see you jump. Was that you jumping?
Yeah.
Look, can you see me? Coming around?
Yep.
I got some mat. Do you have any food?
I'm just getting berries right now, right here.
All
right, I have nothing. I have no clothes, no tools, no spears.
What's this stuff?
This is different kind of material here.
Come on, give me. I need to get some berries.
Berry time.
I'm just up here a little bit on the shore.
These are like, what do you call those things? Those river toolies. River toolie.
Well, they look like cattails or whatever.
Oh, I lost my epic slingshot, too.
This is what we have up here all the time, cattails.
Oh, yeah. They make good fire starters when they're dry.
This is actually a survival food, eh? Speaking of, can we survive? You eat the stems of these, and you can make starch and flour from them.
No kidding.
Oh yeah.
All right. What do we have? We have some berries in our inventory.
What do I have here? Remember, don't eat the stem berries or the narco berries.
Narco.
Marco Polo. Look at you. You're naked.
Yep. I've got all I have is berries. That's it. Nothing else.
Do we have enough to make a campfire? I need a flint and two wood, dude. I've got, like, tons of meat.
Meat. It's what's for dinner.
What did I
say?
You
got a hatchet. There's a tree right here. That's right. That's like punch wood!
All right, and then what did I say? I needed flint, right?
Yeah. Tintoberry.
Flint, okay.
You gotta hit this rock, then.
Yeah.
Hit the rock, friend.
Flint, all right.
Still carrying two picks and two hatchets?
I got another pick. I gotta repair. I can repair the hatchet. You want a pick and a hatchet?
Yeah, that'd be good.
All right. Here's pick.
Nice.
Here's a hatchet.
Delish.
Craftables.
Here's my pick and hatchet. I just gotta get back and make some spear.
Hey, hold on. Let's cook up some of this stuff here. You got some wood too, right?
I can get some right now.
Well, no, I have enough. I should have.
Did I just
want to make sure?
There it is.
Wood time.
I'll get some wood. Timber!
Come on, cook, cook, cook.
Timber! Oh, there's a big tree.
Oh, spoiled meat. Drop. Delicious.
Timber! So these trees are huge trees you can take
down.
Dude,
this place, it's pretty dangerous in here. I'm just saying.
Yeah, that raptor? Yeah.
Yeah, what's up? Did he kill you twice or just once?
Twice. He took everything, everything I had. I almost found my stuff. Almost. Close, but not
You're like,
cigar.
Look, and I'm dead.
I'll put more wood in here. There we go. Wood, please.
Yeah, I need to eat like crazy, too. Campfire owner. Y'all come back now.
I'm going to get some flint and stone. What do I need to make spears? I need to start making spears.
I can give you two of my spears for now if you want.
Well, I don't think they're... Let's see.
Wood, flint, and fiber.
All right. Wood, flint, and fiber.
Fiber.
Two of those. Fiber and wood. I'll be fine. I'll make some. A couple more of these.
Delicious.
You know, when you die on the beach, you can get back to your body quick. I died up in the forest, like where it's like impossible to find.
What? Did you just see that?
What? The rain start?
No, I thought I just saw something giant falling in the water here. Like, I mean, like huge.
It's a big one.
Yeah, I was seeing things.
Can I make one?
Piranha!
Oh,
get out of here! Hate you, piranha!
Let's go with, Man, melee damage would be good.
I increased melee damage twice.
Oh, you did?
Yep.
I just farted.
I did. Dude.
You didn't say you were going for melee damage.
Well, I figure we're doing a lot of fighting.
Yeah, that's for sure. We need to kill these beasts. I need some payback on some raptor.
Yeah, but melee may not be any good if you're... Once we get guns and stuff.
Yeah, but I don't know how far off we are on guns. Isn't it level 10 before it shows that first... What looks like a gun?
Possibly. You want to get some of this meat, friend?
Yeah. Trying to get some, make some spears up here. Where are you?
Spear time. All right, I'm gonna get some more wood and stuff. I don't know how much is it. If there's none in there, I can give you two. I've got right, you know.
Yeah, there's two in there.
All right. All right. Fair enough. I'm gonna make some spears.
Spear time. All right. Spear. How many can I make?
Flint.
Three.
Flint and wood. Flint and wood.
Alright.
Flint, please! Dude, there's quite a bit to do in this game, and it's very dangerous. I like the dinosaur aspect. I like that we keep getting killed by things.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not fun to lose your inventory, but it just means it's got a challenge, you know?
But I think, like I said, if you fight on the beach...
Yeah.
And you die, you can get or if we stick together, like
Yeah.
You can grab, like I grabbed your inventory for you after the fishies ate your corpse.
Well, I lost you because as soon as I saw that thing, we just went phew, like we just ran.
Separate directions.
Separate direcciones. Oh, I gotta make you some Oh, was that me?
Is that you?
Yep.
You like to go to the bathroom a lot.
Dude, it's like really fresh and like shiny.
Shiny bubbles.
Shiny bubbles.
I'm going to need to make a torch because it's getting dark. And torch is...
All right.
Flint. We need some flint, please. Big stone!
Come on.
Give me flint. There we go. Yes, you are.
You are.
You would think these giant stones would yield you so much more, but they don't. Like, look at this big guy. Big fella!
Big fella!
One stone. Two flint. One stone. One metal. Ooh, I got some metal, dude.
Nice. Jeez. I think if we can make a metal, dude, we need to use that metal.
Oh, jeez.
Hey?
Yeah, for sure. Did you see that boulder I just destroyed? Whoa! Just exploded that thing.
I'm pretty powerful.
Torch, please.
When you're the blob, that's
when you're
what
the
you
blob.
Do.
Blob time.
Torch.
All right.
Put it down there. All right, I got to repair this.
I'm going to make you this.
Repair item.
What do I need? Fiber. I'll make you one of these.
Let's see if I can repair my hatchet. Repair
all right.
These.
Here, you at least put these things on. Oh. Thought it was full. Here. This. And this, I know it's not, it's kind of like the it's the ends, and I gotta fill in.
It's the end of time.
You got some shoes and a hat. And
shoes still, and a hat, please.
You're still naked.
I wear a hat and shoes and my underwear when I cruise around.
Gross. How gross is that?
All right, you guys, what I think we'll do, we're going to end this episode. We may come back and work our way back at night for you guys, and because the torches actually work pretty good. What do you think?
Yeah, yeah. We could do a night mission.
Night mission!
Yeah!